future of considerable political importance. The effect upon all nations, and not least upon the Germans, of the fate of these innocent people, we are so maliciously persecuted with an act of humanity underestimated, with the maintaining of cultural values, and not their misery, with a measure
would be
of
a considerable cost
to all those
who believe in human solidarity.
The effect upon
would
all
encourage
so
and not
leave upon
the informed and oppression of
and
the fate of
these innocent people, so maliciously persecuted, must not be underestimated. To leave these victims to their misery would be a heavy blow to all those who believe in human solidarity and would
now,
encourage
I will
those
ask a few
who believe only in force and oppression and who want to live accordingly.
A country becomes really a soul only in consciously serving the intellectual life. And in the case of our Jewish culture,